This sounds like something out of my childhood right here. This sounds like a throwback. Hold up. I'm fucking with this beat. I'm fucking with this. Damn. Why did this uplift me like that right now? I fuck with this. Hold up. The son of slave, true. I started out as a peasant. That's why I built my temple like Solomon in the desert. The Lord is my rock. I speed, I'll do a lot. My trials in the fiery crucible made me hot. What's good, y'all? It's your boy Willie Litty back at another Up in Smoke reaction, you dig? And I got Jay Electronica on his new album with Jay-Z. Original story, y'all. This song right here is called Universal Soldier. If y'all fuck with me, go ahead and fuck with me. I'll leave the link in the description to the original song. That's my first, you know what I mean, reactions, you know what I mean, to Jay Electronica, because I never heard him before this album, y'all. So I know I'm about to get deep and deeper and deeper into this, y'all, because a lot of people talk highly of him. Jay-Z's one of my favorite artists, one of the first artists I've ever seen in concert live. So I'm excited, y'all. Let's get it.
This is the gallant crew that rode the big super fort which carried the first atomic bomb to Japan. Piloted by Colonel Paul Tibbetts, Jr. of Miami, carrying Navy Captain William Parsons of Chicago, who helped design the bomb as observer, and Major Thomas Farabee of Knoxville, North Carolina, who pulled the plug on Hiroshima, the B-29 dropped its load of atomic death, which exploded with a force equal to 20,000 tons of TNT.
Oh. It sounds like something out of my childhood right here. It sounds like a throwback. Hold up. I'm fucking with this beat. I'm fucking with this. Damn. Why did this uplift me like that right now? I'm fucking with this. Hold up. The son of slave, who I started out as a peasant. I build my temple like Solomon in the desert. The Lord is my rock. I speed, I boost a lot. My trials in the fiery crucible made me hot. I glow like embers of coal, born with a touch of gold. My mathematical theology, a rhyme and a touch of soul. I spent many nights bent off with the clutch in the bowl, stuffing my nose. Some of the cons I suffer for pros. My poetry's living like the god that I fall back on. All praise is due to Allah for such illustrious platform. The teachers of the honorable Elijah Muhammad is my backbone. When I spit the children on the mothership, bow on the platform. The true history of Jesus coming to age. I wore a ski mask and glove to the masquerade. I got the rock on my shoulder. Somebody should have told you I'm a motherfucking universal soldier. Back when Emory
Jones was catching the fans. Before Jay-Z come in, fuck. Jay Electronica just killed that, you know what I mean? And being able to be that lyrical and be slow with it too, you know what I mean? You don't gotta, like a lot of the lyrical people just like to rap fast, whatever. He did it slow on a magical beat. You know what I mean? Fuck. I'm a universal soldier. You know what I mean? And he's going back and telling the story, you know, with his past. And that's why I fuck with any song that really starts with that shit in the beginning, you better kill your shit. Period. You know what I mean? That's a sign that your song is about to be fired. When you have some talking like that in the beginning, then if it's shitty after that, I'm very disappointed. But, hey, Jay Electronica, man. Fuck, bro. We got to go back.
Got the rock on my shoulder. Somebody should have told you I'm a motherfucking universal soldier. Back when Emory Jones was catching the Fed charge, I knew less about Chesimov, all about Pablo Escobar. Thinking I was the last one, Allah would lay his blessings on. I was trying not to end up like Tony.
Oh, man, I knew that was Arabic right there, y'all, and I definitely respect, you know what I mean, and don't hear that many people talking about, you know what I mean, their religion and their music. You know, remember what Dax is doing right now, but I don't see a lot of the newer people doing it. That's why I felt like a throwback, you know what I mean, because he's talking that real, you know what I mean, uplifting shit that a grown man living a family life, you know what I mean, living an uplifted life and following God. This is how he would rap.
In the restaurant, now I'm a general. Fire away, too. What don't kill us make us stronger? That's Nietzsche on me. Hot boy, like I'm Fiji, that Fiji on me. We done ducked them fed charges, now we eating comfy. Learn
That guilt trip ain't gonna work. Don't put your luggage on we. You ain't keep the same energy for the DuPonts and Carnegies. We was in your cotton fields, now we sitting on beats. Only.
Jay-Z is killing every song he's on. It's so refreshing to hear him too, y'all. And I know this is like Jay Electronica's debut album, but it's collab with Jay-Z, but he knew Jay-Z was gonna do his thing on this. You know what I mean? He knew Jay-Z was gonna do his thing on this too. It's a great project. For real. They just wanted to release some good music. So don't gotta worry about debut album. Worry about this good music that we getting right here. Amazing. I felt this. Feelings this morning, yo. I ain't gonna lie. You know what I mean? So, having this beat, this magical beat, just playing like this, giving me my emotions. For real, like, you know, my day started off, you know what I mean? A little, you know, get emotional, you know what I mean? Like, shit, like, you know, my mom's in the military, you know, still, my dad's retired, so my mom has to go back to Asia, you know what I mean, today. And we were hoping that she didn't have to go back, but she has to go, you know what I mean, do her thing. You know what I mean? Shout out to my mom. Thank you for, you know, serving our country and everyone that's out there and having to go deploy in this time of, you know what I mean, madness in the world. You dig? You know, so. Right here, they need to start a challenge with this beat right here. I'm a universal soldier, man. I like that one line Jay Electronica said, y'all. It's still alive, like the God I follow. That God is still alive, you know what I mean? There's faith and hope in the world, you dig? I want to love everybody, Jay Electronica and Jay-Z. I'm definitely going to keep finishing the reactions for this album, man. This is amazing. Let's go.